All right, I'm hungover, so let's get this party started. What we got here today is the Savage Axis. 7.62 by 39. Oh, yeah, bolt action. Stainless steel. And I scoped her out. Put a Vision Quest scope on it. And it is, the power is 8.5 by 25. Objective lens is 50. So there you go. $200 on Amazon. Can't beat it. Can't beat it. Chinese makes it in China, and they're putting out some good quality scopes for a cheap price, let me tell you. So we're gonna run it. See if she holds up. We're gonna run that gun, son, and shoot some groups. And we're gonna see if this little 7.62 by 39 is capable of taking a deer, multiple deer. And that's about it. I hope. Bullets. What do we have for bullets? Do we have any bullets? We have some old Bunnells. I think they're called Bunnells. Huh? Norinco. These are cheap. So we'll use these for target. And then we got some Remington Corlock. Yes, sir. Soft point. These are for the deer. I might run a few of these through. Anyways, let's get this gun sighted in. Earplugs here. She's a little noisy. Smell the gunpowder. Yeah. Clear. So this shot, this is at 50 yards. I assume one bullet went through this one of these holes, same hole. So I shot three. Didn't I? Yeah. I'm going to take a couple more shots just to make sure. That one there looks a little off. I'm pretty sure the first two is straight there. I'll take another shot. Okay, that's not too bad, I guess. Pretty tight group, so I drank a lot of coffee this morning, so this flyer here and maybe this one here was from the result of the coffee. I'm gonna shoot some more and try to be more steady. But I mean, this is not bad little groups, so you take these two away, all these little ones, they're pretty close. I can deal with that. I can live with that. Alright. Sight her in a little more. Then go get some deer.